What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lay on me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh, baby, how
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's hung in my head, you know. Good morning, PBA. As you all know, we have been taking donations during lunches to determine who I am going to destroy with a pie in the face live on BBA TV. The results are in. Stay tuned to hear who won the honors. Our live broadcast happens this Friday, so make sure your homeroom teacher joins us on YouTube or you will miss out on the fun.
Don't forget, the art club is meeting today after school and the Spanish club will be meeting this coming Monday. On Tuesday, October 26th, MIC SAD is sponsoring a blood drive. The blood drive will be held in the gym from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. Please consider donating blood. Not many people realize that every 2 seconds, someone will need a blood transfusion. And donating blood may help save the lives of up to 3 people. Many of you may know somebody who has benefited from a blood transfusion. Now is your chance to help others. That's right. You can sign up to donate if you are 16 years of age and you weigh at least 110 pounds. There is a specific permission slip that 16-year-olds must take home. Have parents sign and return to school. Blood donor sign-up sheets are at the nurse's office.
If you sign up, you will receive a blood donation appointment card in your homeroom on the day of the blood drive. Some very important points to remember on the day of the blood drive: eat a good breakfast, drink plenty of non-caffeinated fluids, start a few days prior to the blood drive, bring photo ID or blood donor card with you to the blood drive. Stop in the nurse's office with any further questions.
The first Alliance meeting for the school year will be held on Monday, October 11th, immediately after school in room 115. Ms. Parker and Ms. Perry are excited to get started and they hope to see you there.
The first French Club meeting will be held on Wednesday, October 13th from 2:30 to 3 o'clock in room 305. We will nominate officers to discuss upcoming activities. Please get a membership form from Madam Babco prior to meetings. Forms can be found outside room 305. Anyone interested in taking the ASVAB exam for the military, please sign up in the counseling office. The exam will take place on November 10th at 8 a.m. at BVA.
Attention all sophomores and the juniors that submitted a registration form. PSATs will be on October 13th. Room locations will be posted on Friday, October 8th in the cafeteria.
There is a lot going on over the next few weeks. Make sure you are part of it, BVA. For now, that is all we have. Back to the desk.